Oh, so you know how there's like Facebook groups?
Yeah.
Never mind. The match is starting apparently. So I'm guessing that Stinger's team strategy is going to be to double team Chris.
Yeah.
And Coble is not gonna let that happen.
Yeah. It's just very smart.
Gets a side B kill. That's cool. And so, Ganon's strength in teams is that he, when he's not being like 1v, like kind of iterated edge guarded, he actually has a decent recovery for how sort of bad it is comparatively in singles. And of course, that fair and even like down air can be a good kill move. And at the very least, they can kind of set up things for, you know, a Fox teammate to take advantage of. Peach Marth, on the other hand, kind of a weird team. It can be really good if the both Peach and Marth are good at like sticking together, like the Peach leading and the Marth kind of backing her up. So green team probably going to want to separate them, and as I said before, red team going to probably just be double teaming the Ganon with the Fox trying to run as much interference as possible. Fairly even game right now.
This is why I'm not commentating at BMR.
BMR commentary was quite competitive, if I understand correctly.
I'm not even mad, to be honest.
So Singer's like holding his own against Coble pretty well though. In the 1v1s. Good recovery by Coble. A dangerous situation for Peach to be out there against the Fox on the ledge, because once she picks her float height, she's kind of stuck in it, so she has to kind of float through his bear to get back.
Is that Stitch Face? No. Oh, wow.
Ooh,
that was dirty.
Stinger's gonna get back though. But
still able to recover though. Pressuring him shines.
I guess one kind of unfortunate thing about the red team is that both characters can get wave shined. It's gonna happen a lot.
Especially with Coble playing the Fox.
He's just
Jesus.
Ganon at this percent, it kind of sucks because any hit he takes will kind of send him far away even if he doesn't die. So there's this time when, you know, they can try to do the edge guard or they can just 2v1 the Fox.
Yeah.
But it looks like Fox is dead, so.
Oh, wow.
This is going to be hard for Ganon. Ganon kind of just has to get reads and get meaty hits on both characters. He can't really play neutral, so to speak, in a 2v1.
Yeah, now red really stuff like doesn't that help that 2v1, though.
They just have to be patient and not do anything dangerous, because all it takes is one fair from Ganon, even one back air, if Marth is caught near the edge of the stage.
Oh, wait. Stinger's got a Stitch Face.
He's got a Stitch. He throws it away. I don't even know if he knew he had a Stitch, actually. That down smash probably gonna do it, yeah.
Alright, game one going to taunt Stingers.
Good stuff. Red team takes the first one. I actually have no idea how to do the scoreboard. You want to do that?
Yeah.
Or you want to teach me, actually?
I think it's like, it's like right
here?
There.
Wait.
Go back. Like right there.
And then save.
Oh,
yes. I'm extremely triggered that Sharks did not capitalize the F in my name.
Oof.
Tyler, if you listen to this, which you won't, I am very angry.
Well,
very,
no
very angry.
He left out my last name.
Everyone knows who you are. Although I do like the Busty Brown. This has a really good ring.
People think that's my actual name.
Oh, this is best of three, right? Who's in winners?
Oh.
You know?
No idea.
Alright, well,
is this losers?
No, I'm pretty sure this is, yeah, this is grand finals. But, because it's a weeknight, everything is best of three doubles. Sentai support. So, red team banned Yoshi's. It's probably good against a Ganon and a Fox. And green team elects to go back. I think this is probably, other than Yoshi's, this is a good stage for Fox Ganon. Yeah, I mean, I would like Dreamland for the space, but the problem is Marth and Peach are going to be hard to kill. I updated the score. What?
No, it's 1-0.
Rusty lied to me, everybody.
What the fuck? Alright, Stinger's going
who's in
Black
winners?
Chris.
Oh,
Black
you don't know Chris who's in them. Winners.
Oh, I dropped it.
Team and Stingers are in winners? Alright, well, Team and Stingers are in winners, so they're one game away from taking this doubles tournament. Pretty stacked doubles tournament for a weeknight, honestly.
Yeah. Cobalt just barely trying to. Oof.
That's probably worth it, though. Green team with a pretty sizable lead, two stocks, and Peach is at 5%.
Green Stingers are taking on Cobalt and Terminator just shines out of it. Ooh, those back airs.
Ooh! Up air. Chris is so good at that, like, offstage up air edge guard.
Oh, wow.
On Spaceys, like, or somewhere through.
Stingers going down there for that edge.
I respect Stingers trying real hard to get this kill. Ganon gets back though. Not looking good for red team, but if they can get two quick kills here, then it's within the realm of possible. There's one. Ganon not gonna be good. Fox should be able to save Ganon here.
Wow.
Wow.
I was not expecting that.
It's kind of bad DI by Chris there, but Stinger's just pulling turnips,
yeah.
Saying, "Approach me, you idiot."
Down smash, gonna do some work. Ooh, tank.
Oh,
holy.
My God. Doesn't kill, but very
splash impressive.
And team should be dead here. I respect the Marth killer. I support that. I'm a big fan of the Marth killer.
Yeah.
People make fun of me for that, though.
Do you try it?
Huh?
Do you try to do it a lot?
Well, I just think there's some situations where it's, like, the best thing you can do to edgeguard Marth. Like, if he has to up B at a certain spot, then it covers his one option, like, guaranteed. Hey, Tyler. You alright there, Colin?
Huh?
Huh?
I'm just messing.
Chilling.
I'm messing.
We got 60. We got 60.
Oh,
shit. We have 64 entrants today. 64.
I think they should DQ my round one opponent.
Yeah, he is kind of. It's been a while since he showed up.
Yeah. I'd go up to the guard here.
I think he'll be a one seed.
Pretty good.
Good. I've never been a one seed. Ever. I have in doubles, but that was fraudulent. Do fests count for? That's true. I shouldn't have.
Ooh.
I don't want to step to the NCSU Illuminati. They're pretty powerful. I don't want to be in their bad graces. Unlike a lot of people in NC, I respect secret societies. So, red team with a small lead here.
Yeah. Ooh, Cobalt edge guard.
That was a really good timber by team.
Oof.
I don't know. I don't think there was anything Chris could have really done to save Fox there. That's the one thing Ganon's kind of weak at in teams is saving teammates.
Same thing just might kill him.
Right, yeah. Pretty much anything he hits them with is just going to push them further off stage.
Oof. Shining on. Ooh.
This is bad for Fox. Okay. It's out here.
Ooh, wow.
And taking with those,
side B's. And
side B's.
Yeah.
Side B's a good move. Also kind of underrated. Alright. Marth. Okay, Marth's getting caught. Ganon might be dead, though. Yeah. Close. Good conversion on the Fox. And if they can kill Ganon here, that's a pretty good lead. I'm surprised Stingers didn't grab the edge. I guess he was being pressured. Kind of stuck in shield.
Ooh, wow. Well,
that's an unfortunate trade. I mean, what's gonna happen?
Oh, wow.
Okay. I like that.
Ganon saving Cold Ball right now. Not even this way, Cold Ball
dies. Alright, kind of far behind, but if they can get, like, if they can kill either Marth or Peach right here, like, pretty quickly, then they're gonna stay in it.
Yeah. With Cold Ball, anything can happen.
As we said, it's kind of rough for Ganon at this percent, just because, I mean, what's he gonna... He just gets hit away by trades and everything, and kind of has to leave Fox on his own. Oh, that was really close to
tossing right in that.
Alright, if they kill
Ooh.
And just like that.
Sakurai-esque combo, barely even game.
But is Ganon okay here?
Oh!
That's
oh no.
So bad. Not that, this is by any means over, though.
Uh-oh. No, not at all. Not
but it is
hope.
Rough. Win 2v1s, especially when you're at high percent and the two people you're fighting are not.
Wow, this is crazy.
Alright, that'll do it.
Cold Ball losing at a local. About to lose again to your boy Truly.
To Busty. Alright, good luck, Busty. Yeah, of course. I'll do a set or two. I think. Actually, can I check the bracket real quick? Or is it on here? Can you see the set I would have to play?
Yeah, you can wait on
Team and Civil. Oh, that's true. Yeah,
that's
going to
happen at the same time.
Yeah. Am I the force? What's up, my guy? You're gonna cut Colin
no.
like that?
No.
Wait, what?
Colin,
no.
Colin.
Did you enter today? Guess what I have to do? Nothing. So let me commentate, so you can play your matches. You then go practice.
Colin, you can take mine if you want. Colin, you can take mine.
Is there such a thing as practicing commentary?
Commentary game is evolving pretty hard right now.
Okay, maybe.
Commentators are really trying to make it now. And like, have portfolios of their work.
You have to insert the resume real quick,
yeah,
you know, let everyone know it was good.
Did you hear about my big house story?
Wait, is that Star a sub?
Yes, people have been subbing.
Oh, he has a sub button?
It's like an affiliate.
All right, we got the entire venue cheering for Busty.
Let's go, Busty!